Why would anyone use Snowflake as a backend for Django? That's a question I've been researching lately, as I found several examples of people and companies that are doing exactly that. Django is a great framework to build websites using Python, and it traditionally has used OLTP databases for its backend. But Snowflake can be a great backend for Django when you have lots of data, and you need the power of the data cloud behind your apps. I don't have time in this video to go through all the great use cases of Django and Snowflake, but what I want you to know is that now you can find Django Snowflake on PyPy, the Python package index. This means you can run pip install Django Snowflake to have Snowflake as your Django backend. So first, pip install Django and Django Snowflake, then set up your credentials, and Django will be ready to run the first migrations, creating the Django default tables in your Snowflake account. And then the real fun begins. You can map your existing Snowflake tables into Django models and use the Django ORM foreign keys to map the connections between them. That allows your Django views and templates to easily navigate these tables without having to write SQL nor joins. Try it out. It's really fun. I will bring you more examples of this. But for now, I'm Felipe Hoffa, and this was a Snowflake Bite.